Exalt base location identified.
That's it, Commander. Based on the compiled intelligence reports, we've confirmed the location of Exalt's primary base. We can launch an assault against the facility on your order.
Ooh, Japan's in trouble. Oh yeah, Bonsai got a promotion. Shit. Nice. Mind free is good. Bonsai? We're doing good? Can we give him... Did we create anything else for them? No. Ooh. Nice. Everyone's kitted out. Let's go. The funniest thing was, though, I was going to give Japan a satellite. But since they're harboring Exalt, like, okay.
On the top floor of an office complex downtown. We have no intel on the number of operatives stationed in that facility, but we should expect heavy resistance.
Cool.
Our objective for this operation is simple. Eliminate any Exalt forces within the building and wipe out this threat once and for all. Good luck, Strike One.
How big is this building? It's not big.
Did you hear something?
Okay, nope.
Moving to designated coordinates. Got it. Moving.
Sono già là. Nemici in vista.
Location looks like Exalt prefers form over function. Not what I'd call a winning strategy.
Attention. Unauthorized access detected. Security breach in progress. All personnel report to security stations.
You might. Yeah, run away, please just go away, leave her alone. Yeah, listen, you need to pull back. I'm not gonna let you die. Yeah, you know.
Eat this.
Nice. Yeah, you're one tap, so you fall back, yeah. What does this do?
You're gonna wish you stayed
home. Hey, that's pretty cool.
it's away. I'm on it, Commander.
Unlucky. Unlucky.
I'm rolling. Look sharp. Enemies rolling up.
They even managed to replicate our hollow globe.
My thing says, does Atlas have, it gives muscle hybrid thingies. Why did I give him the suit?
Yes, Commander.
I should give it to Lion. Okay. I'm a bit stupid. Right. That lads.
There won't be anything left.
Yeah, I like how at this point we don't care about the yeah, we just don't care. We're just destroying the space.
Hostile target neutralized.
I would say this. I'm gonna try and go here. Get them in cover anywhere? Yeah, we can't shock them because they'll do the usual. Just what does this actually do? Oh, right, where is it?
Ammo nearing depletion. Destroyed. Ready to engage hostile targets.
That's gonna wreak havoc on them. Holy shit. Now, I'm starting to realize why that was a lot of fragments and a lot of... That'll destroy them. Holy shit.
They are flanking my position.
Attention. Hostile forces have breached the facility. Repeat. Hostile forces have breached the facility. Alpha.
She was the only one with a medkit. We might lose her. Unless these are the last, then...
away. You're gonna wish you stayed home.
I'm gonna be honest. Yeah, that's it.
Target is still standing. He's down.
Oh, thank God.
WMXS indicate that a minor electrical fire was reported near the upper floors of a large office building downtown. Sources indicate that first responders were on the scene within minutes. So far, there have been no reported injuries. In light of the recent events taking place around the globe, it's certainly reassuring to know that our emergency services personnel are still putting their lives at risk to deal with these situations as they arise.
I'll give Exalt some credit. They managed to hide their primary facility in plain sight.
We nearly lost our best medic and only good medic because, yeah. I wonder how long she's going to be in, like, the thing for. 6 days, oh, that's fine. She's a fighter, holy shit.
Exalt's headquarters destroyed, and the remaining forces in hiding. We shouldn't have any further need for our covert operations section. I think it's time we refocused our efforts on the aliens themselves.
That's a lot of money. Nice. I forgot about that. Forgot about all the rest. We're getting Titan armor and fire. Quest from Asia. What did Asia say? Japan's literally not a part of the XCOM.
Satellite uplink facilities at maximum capacity.
Oh, they are. Yeah, okay, ooh. Yeah, never mind. That's gonna be fucking amazing. Late game, trust me. Oh. Nice. I'm gonna go to Gene Lab real quick. Nice. I'm going to end there on a short notice. Hope you guys have a lovely and amazing day, and I will see you all in the very next video.